H.C. Verma, Chapter 8, Question Number 35. In a children's park, there is a slide which has total length of 10 meters and height of 8 meters. Vertical ladder is provided to reach the top. A boy weighing 200 newtons climbs up the ladder to the top of the slide and slides down to the ground. The average friction offered by the slide is 3/10 of his weight. Find A. The work done by the ladder on the boy as he goes up. B. The work done by the slide on the boy as he comes down. Neglect any work done by the forces inside the body of the boy. Work is defined as the product of the force and displacement in the direction of the force at the point of application of force. What this means is that the force must cause displacement at the point where it is acting. If there is no displacement of the point where the force is being applied, then no work is done. When you climb up the ladder, your body moves, but the point of application of force, that is your foot, does not move. So there is no work done by ladder on you. Therefore, the work done by ladder on the boy in this case is zero. This is answer to part A of the question. The force of friction by the slide is 3/10 of the body weight, that is 3/10 into 200 or 60 newtons. Therefore, the work done by the slide on the boy as it moves down is force into displacement or 60 into 10, that is 600 joules. But since the force of friction acts in direction opposite to the direction of motion, therefore the work done is negative. Hence, the work done by slide on the boy is minus 600 joules. This is answer to part B of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.